What's going on YouTube? It's Star Wars Stop Motion Studios here, and I've just got a couple things. One, next video I upload is gonna be a Clone Wars video, so it's like I don't know when I'm gonna start working on it. It's probably gonna be sooner or later. I have a plan. I'm ready to do it. I just need to think. And I also need voice actors. And anyone willing to voice act. I mean, I have a couple. I mean, I have my, you know, fiance. I have my friends. But that's not a lot of voice actors. And there's a lot of characters in my video that could use some voices. So if you're down, please join my Discord. And that's the other thing I want to say. Why are none of you in my Discord server? I got 75 subscribers, and I got 5 people in my Discord server. That's not right. So, if any of you are down, want to hang out, or if you're just a fan, please join my Discord. You're free to join. I'm pretty much always active on Discord, because typically I don't know, I have it open, but whenever I get notified of something on Discord, I will go and check it. And you know, my community's there, my clone voice actor of the clone trooper and Boba Fett that I typically have voice act, he'll be there. Green Soldier Productions, also the voice for Scope, he'll be there too. Everyone's there. The voice actor for Koska Reeves, my girlfriend, fiance, is also there. They're all there. And, you know, I have a couple of fans there. Not too many know about this server. So if you guys are willing, and if you want to, join my server. Because I like my fans, and I want to talk to you guys. I know you. There's no point in subscribing to someone if you're not going to come in and chill. You can go on voice calls, you can join the voice chat. I mean, we're free. I'm free to voice chat with you guys if you want to. As long as my fiance is allowed to be there too. And I'm not going to do that very often, I will say. I'm going to say for voice chat, I'm going to do it like every 3 days, maybe for an hour, just to talk to my fans. Or, you know, just chill. Besides that, though, you know, I'm always there to talk, except maybe during the week, during certain hours, because I'm busy with school and all that. But, you know, feel free to join, feel free to hang out, always active. So, that's all I got. And if you guys are looking forward to the Clone Wars Episode 1, which will be on my channel soon, followed up by The Mandalorian Episode 5, which will come out shortly afterwards, please do subscribe. And if you haven't watched my series yet, please go. I have a whole playlist of my videos chronologically. You can watch them all. On top of that, just subscribe if you're new and hit the bell, because I see that almost all my viewers are not subscribed. What's going on with that? Doesn't feel right. So subscribe. Hit the bell, and don't be lame. I love you, boys. Peace out, and I hope to see some of you in the server or in my next video. Have a good day.